Welcome to new episode of Hearts of War 4 as Folk Hemet. So, let's continue. So, our African army, where are you? So, you are in Casablanca. How long is it gonna take for you to get to your front line? Oh, it's Anpus game. It's gonna take 14 days. Okay, White Army, you are being transported to India. It's gonna take 61 days. Okay. Well, 61. No, now 63 days? Okay, 63 days, and hopefully no one's gonna attack you. So, what's happening in India? So, this one French tank division still controlling this state. Hopefully, they will control it when we get there. Okay, Black Army, you are slowly moving towards Afghanistan. Okay, last division will get there in 19 days. Yellow Army. Okay, okay, you are using a lot of supplies. Hopefully you won't have any. Oh, okay, I guess you will have problems in Libya. Okay, construction is finished. Kingdom of Libya. Any chance you would become part of? Part of this war? Okay, I could justify war goal. You could take them. You could really use this place, those supplies here. Well, doesn't matter. Okay, so People's United Provinces want to send me some expeditionary forces. I'm really tempted to accept it. You know, you can keep them. Okay, MPs, what are you doing? Are you still fighting? Yes, you are. Slowly. Okay, so let's choose new research. Everything important in industry is finished. Now we are researching everything in engineering. Okay, what about naval doctrines? We didn't start any. So, and we have 50% reduction in research time in air doctrine, so let's choose one. Fighter detection, and interception detection. I really need battlefield support. Yeah, I think I will choose battlefield support. By improving how close air support interacts with divisions, can lay waste to enemy divisions with optimal support. Yes, let's go with this. Okay, we are using. No, we are not using all military factories and dockyards. Or we still have some damaged military factories and dockyards. Okay, this nuclear reactor is going to be finished in 156 days. So, a few more months until we start creating nuclear bombs. Or other nuclear bombs? Until we will be able to create. Until we will be able to create nuclear bombs, we need to finish nuclear bombs, and that's going to be finished in 456 days, so most probably in summer of 45. Okay, you are Yellow Army. Great, everyone stop. You start with your offensive. And by offensive I mean do attacks. Okay, pretty terrible supplies here. You know what, Yellow, stop with your movements, I will make your front line smaller. By one province. Now it's hopefully this is gonna be better. Okay, terrible support in Afghanistan. Black Army. Okay, you still have some. No, everyone stop. You don't want this big offensive line. Is this enough? First, let's deal with 5th Afghanistan first. Okay, Black Army, you can start your offensive. And damn it, by starting that offensive, I thought that you will be actually attacking, not moving, not doing more movements. Okay, we have terrible supplies here. Well, not surprised. Soviet Union has done pretty terrible job of building infrastructure here. Okay, Red Army, you are getting closer to Belgrade. Just out of curiosity, Yugoslavia, you are 39% towards capitulation and you lost 100,000 men. We've lost 400. Damn it. Okay, you would like to send me one expeditionary forces? Or one expeditionary force? Accept. Now, where are you hiding? Here. I'm gonna put you in Blue Army. I don't think we're gonna be using Marines more, or well, for now we need bigger Blue Army. I think I will accept more expeditionary forces, but we would really like, it would be so better if you had better manpower. Okay, so our battle for this province is going great. You take this province here, but there is no one. Hopefully you will be able, hopefully we'll get there before. Oh, sons leaving this province here. Are you serious? You had to attack them? Red Army, right now I'm going to make you balanced battle plans. Okay, Africa, you have terrible supplies. Okay, you have terrible supplies here. You need to take more lands. Yo Army, you have aggressive? Yes, you have aggressive battle plans, so it's great. And peace. Okay, you are still fighting for those two provinces. Okay, 32 divisions. So Norwegian has 10 divisions here and 4 divisions here. Okay, we are winning this battle. Oh, it's this province's naval fort or naval base. Hey, take it. Everyone here is gonna die. Or they're gonna have terrible no supplies. Which will make our battle a lot easier. So you two, stop with those attacks here. Just wait. Are you serious? Stop. Join this battle here. I want those three divisions here dead or to retreat. Okay, Paul Hawk has initiative, which is unfortunate. Our Field Marshal has still 5. Experimental rockets are finished. Great. Now let's choose rocket engines. Yeah, we can do it in 1944, so no problem. Oh, military police gonna be finished in one day. And Finland wants to send 4 divisions. Yes, I will accept Finland. Where are you hiding your troops? Okay, I'm gonna put you in Blue Army. Okay, you, those divisions are in... Are you serious? Where are those divisions? Okay, you have... Finland has divisions in French Indochina? Are you serious? How long it's gonna take your movement? 61 days. Damn it. Okay. Unfortunate. So, new research. So, it's 1944. Something here. Oh, we can have improved infantry equipment level 3. Yeah, let's research it. So, White Army. Okay, you are in Madagascar. So you will. Oh, what's this? Oh, damn it. So you are landing in. What's this province? Can I see it? Okay, Comoro Islands. Okay, that's unfortunate right now. We will have to do naval invasion. Oh, my navies. I'm gonna. You will dock in. Here, in Madagascar. If you can. Okay, you cannot. Screw that. So, you will do convoy raiding in. East African coast, West Indian Ocean, and Bay of Bengal. Okay, White Army. How long until you get to Comoro Islands? 5 days, okay. And it's time for naval invasion from Comoro Islands to India. Let's take this naval base near Madras. Okay, 84 days. Too bad that you don't have this great. Oh, 7 divisions? Oh, damn it. Okay, Marines are dying slowly. It's unfortunate. You have invader trait. Yes. Okay, Blue Army, I'm gonna remove you. You don't know. Blue Army, I'm gonna keep you here, but I want careful battle plans. Because my Marines are dying. Okay, Zimmer, Daniel Zetterman. Okay, you stop with your attacks. Right now, I need to remove you from this command. Okay, White Army, you need new commander. You need. But I removed you. No, I didn't. I clicked new commander instead of unassigned. Damn it. Okay, so Blue Army or White Army, you have new commander Daniel Zetterman. So naval invasion we will be able to do naval invasion in 33 days. Blue Army, right now you have also new commander General Eric af Edholm. Okay, Blue Army. You are doing some slow fighting. Okay, why are you here? Take this province here. Great, I'm glad that you are doing something. You will get to the next province in 2 days, okay. Can take ages. Africa, what about you? Okay, you should take. What? You. Go here. You. Cut those divisions. Cut. What was that? We need at least one organization to fight? Hey, why we have terrible organization? Guess because of that terrible supply. Okay, I will keep it. Well, you can do whatever you want. Also, new research. Let's go with dive bombing. Oh, UK is gaining territory in Turkish Socialist Republic. Red Army? Oh, you are next to Belgrade. Great. Oh, to be. Oh, we have our superiority in Western Balkans. Great. Okay, White Army. Okay, terrible infrastructure here. Oh, naval base level 1. Okay, naval base level 1. Okay, what about Africa? Mogadishu, Neo Base level 6, great. White Army, I'm gonna delete your offensive line or your navigation. You will do navigation from Mogadishu to province next to Madras. And you can start immediately. Okay, oh, we need 72 convoys, so we need to start building them. So convoys, you are now highest priority. Okay, convoys, we are building convoys in only one province. Or one naval yard. Okay, so right now we are building how many naval yards? 4 per week. Okay, we need more. So let's build another convoys in another 15 provinces or another 15 dockyards. Okay, let's continue. So cruiser efforts finished now. Capital ship effort, we don't really need it. So let's save those points for let's save those military points. It doesn't seem like you are moving away from Comoros for some reason. I guess it's because you don't have any convoys. That could be a good reason. Okay, Africa, are you moving? Yes, some of you are moving. Black Army, what about you? Okay, you are not. Oh, we had post game. Okay, so let's pause it. Okay, you are not attacking, or you are not moving anywhere. Okay, you could also do some attacking. Okay, you stop and help this with this battle. Okay, military police, what about you? Did you finish finally? So I'm gonna garrison. I'm gonna garrison Norway. And Scotland and England and Wales. Hopefully I won't click on those airfields and naval bases again. Okay, finished. Hopefully we will get those two islands here. Islands of Shetlands and Island of Man. Okay, military police. So we are now moving. Great. Red Army, you have some. Okay, someone has pretty terrible supplies. Okay, Blue Army, so no problem. They are moving away. Oh, so Belgrad. Okay, we are close. You know what, Red Army? Everyone stop. I'm gonna make our front line a little bit smaller. I want everyone to focus on Belgrad. We want it. We must take it. Okay, 8 of you, okay, 9. Where are you going? Okay, you. Yellow Army, you are taking more and more provinces. Well, slowly you are taking more and more provinces. Still zero supplies. Okay, seems like we will have to move away. Turkish Socialist Republic, you are under Soviet rule. Yes, you are, unfortunate. Okay, terrible supply here. I think Yellow Army, it's time to stop with your movements. It's time to take Kingdom of Libya. And let's attack from the coast, since there're gonna be better supplies there. Okay, so let's justify war call against for Derna. Okay, it's gonna take how long? 10 August, okay, 3 months, no problem.